Okay. This one's called an open cup pour. I've done it, but I've never really done one that I've liked the finished product of. So, first off, we put a little bit of a base coat down. Using black and a burgundy that I mixed red and black together to make . Okay, I'll do one more. Clean my cup. Oh, excuse me. Let's get off some of this white. I know there's an awful lot of black in there, but that burgundy, I hope, will. Will keep its color. Kind of like that swirl there. Sorry about that. You always really want a torch to pop any air bubbles. And again, every now and then you'll get a flare up. Not exactly sure what causes it, if it's the paint or if it's the Floetrol. What? I know this isn't exactly how you're supposed to use the cell, But sometimes it does produce a pretty outcome. See, it's causing all that to bubble. Make sales. Okay. I just wanted to do one more for the night. See you later.